iced tea, pork chops and applesauce, palm trees and Spanish moss, houses and horses and cookies and cake. I see red beans and marzipan, bran flakes and soda cans, fish heads and water that came from a lake. 'Cause I'm trapped in the stomach of a giant. Somebody help, because I can't see any way out of this giant without doing something gross. The giant has eaten me. As far as I can see, there's no escape from this cavernous gut. I'll struggle and thrash about. Maybe he'll let me out the way I came in, instead of his butt.
What? It's called digestion and excretion. Look it up.